Have you ever looked at a really cool image or photo and thought, wow, that looks amazing. How did they make it look so great? Well, today I'm going to let you in on a little secret, the pop-out effect. This simple trick can make any image look super stylish and professional. And the best part, it's really easy to do in Canva. I love using Canva to make all kinds of designs look fantastic. This awesome website and app lets you easily edit images, create graphics, and so much more. Even if you are a non-design expert, Canva makes it simple to make things look incredible. So, let me show you how to give your images that sleek pop-out look using Canva. First, you will need to create a new design in Canva. Open up Canva and click the big purple Create a Design button. Then choose a custom size for your designs or pick a pre-made template. Next, you will need to add an image to your design. You can upload one of your photos or choose an image from Canva's huge library of stock photos. Just drag and drop the image onto the design area. Now, for the pop-up magic. In the top toolbar, click on the Edit Image or Edit Photo button. This will open up Canva's photo editing tools. Look for the Magic Grab tool and click on that. This tool lets you separate the main object from the background. And here you have multiple options. You can delete the background or use the current background, as I will do in this case. For this example, I will move the background to create the pop-up effect that will make the main object stand out. While this can be the end of your editing, I want to add some special touch to it. Just click on the lines in the toolbar and choose the corner rounding feature. Slide it to the right to round off the shape edges of your pop-out image. Rounded corners give images a sleek, modern, almost 3D look. And there you have it. A simple image transformed into a stylish, professional-looking graphic using Canva's pop-up effect. Post it on your social media account and people will be so impressed when you show them your amazing creations. I hope this little Canva tutorial was helpful and easy to follow along with. Let me show you if you have any other questions. Getting creative and making designs in Canva is so much fun. Who knows, you might just discover your inner graphic designer.